prophetically cry out. Break the chains, break the chains. Gonna hold your people down. Yeah. Oh, I say, break the chains, break the chains. Of heaven, Father, be that provider, be that provider, Jehovah, Jehovah Jireh. Oh, be that peace, Jehovah Shalom, Shalom. We speak Shalom over this city. Jehovah Rapha, come and heal your people, God. Heal your people, God, over the city. Oh, heal your people, God. Father, I pray you send signs and wonders over this ministry. Father, your word says that your signs and wonders are for the unbeliever. So, Father, I pray that, Lord, as Pastor Ian moves forward in this area, Lord, I pray for signs and wonders, Lord. I pray for miracles. Miracles for the unbeliever, that they would come to know him. They would come to see him. That he's more than just in a book. He's more than just a man that may have came and died years ago, but he's a God of miracles. He knows how to restore the years the locusts have eaten. He knows how to make the crooked road straight. He knows how to bring reconciliation to the lost. Because you make all things work together. Father, for all things. I pray for the God of all things. The God of all things. Move into this city, Lord. Move down these streets, Lord. We prepare the way for the Spirit of the Lord. Father, we prepare the way for the Spirit of the Lord, Lord. Right now, we stand in that gap and we intercede that the Spirit of the Lord might come in and be the God of all things. Be the God of all things in their lives, Lord. Father, make fathers, make men fathers, Lord, today. Father, make men fathers, Lord, today. Father, raise up a standard of within men to become and desire and to grow hungry to be a father, to search you out, Father, in your word, Father. Bibles becoming relevant and not just words on a page, Lord, but becoming life and grafted onto the hearts of men, Lord, in this area. Raise up a standard of men that will come along Pastor Ian's father here and win the lost for the kingdom of God. That they can experience you in this age, Lord. Come to know you and come to love you. Come to honor you and bless you, Father. We stand in the gap and intercede for this area. Let it be said.